We would have started with drinks at the Polo Lounge. Just you, Amber, Tara and Jessica. Talking about fabulous things like spas and dark chocolate. That's when you would have noticed the male models from the 39th floor. They would have almond lattes. The models would break into some sort of synchronized dance. The one with a man bun would reach into his bediamonded Gucci bag and hand you a ticket to a fabulous movie premiere. "But I'm not dressed for a premiere," you would say. Amber would respond,
"We're taking you to the finest shoe store in town."
Meanwhile, across town at the Atom Tickets World headquarters, we would see the official Santini board. Hundreds of Atom employees are clamoring for their points. Shaq is there.
"I earned 300 points at the golf tournament. I'm definitely higher than Renee."
Allison would reply,
"Knock it off, Shaq. You don't even have a landline."
And Matt would say,
"You guys wouldn't even know Malik if it weren't for me."
You emerge from Target with 10 pairs of mid-calf booties in every color. Bam! The best 15 bucks you've ever spent. "Charge Susan," you'd exclaim. Then you'd realize, oh no, the premiere is in New York City. Also, hashtag where's Jeff? Just then an aeroplane lands in the parking lot, one of those big impractical but tasteful jets. Jeff leans out the cockpit window, hashtag hop in. You would say, "Wait, why are we landing in Pennsylvania?" Susan would be there to greet everyone.
"Welcome to Kennett Square, the mushroom capital of the world."
Everyone would eat a lot of mushrooms. Hours would go by without anyone realizing.
"Oh no, doesn't the premiere start in like 20 minutes? We'll never make it in time."
That's when you would say, "Relax, I got this." You would take a bite out of a special mushroom. You would grow 800 feet tall. Then you'd walk across the state line until the magic wears off.
"Oh no, it's wearing off. We're still only in Scarsdale."
"Did someone say Scarsdale? Let me show you the club. You better wear a jacket or a sweater. It's a little chilly."
"There's no time, Aunt Ellen. We need to get to Madison Square Garden."
"Why didn't you say so? Hop in."
Aunt Ellen hits the gas on the golf cart and heads for the lights of Manhattan.
"You know, I've never been to Madison Square Garden before. Not my whole life. Well, maybe once."
"We made it just in time."
You would make it to the movie premiere just in time, but you wouldn't go in.
"Malik, are you coming in? The premiere's about to start."
That's when you would say, "No, let's skip it and get dinner instead." And that's exactly what you would do. Just you, Tara, Jessica, Amber, Susan, Matt, Allison, Jeff and Shaq. And Aunt Ellen. And the models from the 39th floor. It would be the best night ever. And then you would have peer pressured everyone to go to the Abbey. And they would have.
"Hi, Jeffrey, it's Aunt Ellen. I'm calling you from my home phone. I haven't even played golf there. Once I did. We'll talk, and then we'll talk again when it gets sooner."
"What's weapons, sharpened knives, makes you wonder how the other half died. Other half died."
"Did someone say Scarsdale? Jeffrey, hey, let me show you the club. You better wear a jacket or a sweater. It's a little chilly. And it's a little dark out. Maybe you want to take an umbrella.